I shall leave it to you, O noble oracle.
You can count on me!
My longtime ally, Motonari Mori, will be greatly pleased to hear that you have joined our cause. Do call on him during your travels.
They're coming! What should we do?
It's all right, Hideaki. I'm right here by your side.
Ah! They're getting closer and closer! Help me, Tenkai! Please protect me! Help me!
Please, Hideaki. There's no need to be melodramatic.
Tenkai! Stay close behind me!
I'm over here!
Tenkai? Where are you?
Oh no, I've lost sight of Hideaki. Poor, poor Hideaki.
I could barely open that gate! How did they manage to break through it?
It boils, and bubbles, and fries, and cooks it all! Ah, isn't a hot pot wonderful? Some people call me the gourmet general. What is it you specialize in? All right, I'll let you take two or three good shots, but after that, would you please go home?
At least try to be brave. Otherwise, you'll remain a coward forever.
You can't keep track of all the stuff that's going on in the world.
You expect me to pick up your sword and do this for you?
Fun to collect shells from the shores of Kona.
That wimp can't really be a general.
Why are there so many menacing people around? Is it just me, or does everyone seem to have a short temper?
I'm so scared!
I should be safe here for the time being. And now that I'm finally by myself...
This is no time to be eating. Put that hot pot away.
To hear your fortune, stand in line over here, please.
Be surprised.
I've got to admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited.
Perfect!
I feel sorry for the guys who are left in charge of guarding us.
Another candle has been blown out in the night.
Right there.
If they ask for me, tell them I'm not here.
He's so laid back and lazy. Are you sure he's really a general?
What do I have to do to become a decent general? I trust you'll be keeping up the good work, right?
Yes, sir!
As that you've taken my headquarters, would you also like my head on a silver platter? Everyone, we must pause in honor of his loyalty, of his bravery.
As you wish.
Here we go.
All right, everyone. I'll be taking over from here.
Here we go.
We are a greater force than even the Demon King.
I'm a member of the National Gourmet Society. I've had enough! Tell me, what made you decide to join the Western Army?
Mitsunari is a fine man. The same could be said for Yoshizuku.
I find it odd to hear you say that. Mitsunari's quite frightening.
No, I'm sorry, but you can't ask for other people's fortunes.
I'm not used to these types of war games. It surprises me how many strong opponents there are in this world. But Yoshitsugu was very complimentary toward me.
Yoshitsugu's voice is all smiles, but his words are all lies. Terrifying Itsunari can be, because he has never beaten me.
Why is it no one ever comes to help me? Kojiro is so great and strong and stylish. I wish I was a fraction of the man he is.
We weren't able to protect it!
I have to at least try to win, otherwise I'll just get scolded again. I survived!
You are quite the hero, Hideaki.
There's nothing that I'm not ready for! With my bow and arrows, I'm unstoppable! I didn't get much sleep last night.
I suppose this is it. I'd love to stay and die for a second time, but I've got some business that needs taking care of. Farewell. I'll see you soon.